You mean economically?
I mean in every single way possible.
I don't see that we're trying to compete with each other. I don't see that.
If we're not trying to compete each other, then why the heck is there even a best or worst country?
Oh,
well, why the heck are there even countries?
Okay, best or worst country would mean how they are doing economically and how they're doing on a poverty level. That's what it means. Like, how much money do the average person own in salary every, And countries is because those are started. If not every single country was started hundreds and hundreds of years ago.
This isn't even a conversation we should be having while we're recording.
Really? Because we're not really saying anything really offensive.
Yeah, but we have two opposing views, and we're talking about something that we both have opposing views of.
So? I don't see this one that bad. We're just talking about why countries exist. And they exist because they were created to, like, hundreds and hundreds of years ago.
That's a stupid reason.
How is that a stupid reason? They exist just because they were created. They exist, I'm saying they exist now because of that. I'm not saying that should exist because of that. I'm saying they exist because of that. And the leaders keep that status quo. Personally, I think that's fine. That's good, in my opinion. Because each country has its own culture and language and ethnicity and all that other shit.
This is my turn,
like, I think at the rate we're too focused on individualism.
I think that's fine. That means that you are different from someone else.
Here we go, Yamatoga!
I want to create my own nation inside of this. Like that one guy in Nevada.
Still moving? Serene Arm!
What? What the frick? I didn't see that.
You disappoint me.
Wow. Who disappointed him? Wait, where's the... Wait, were you just hitting back and forth? Oh. Where's your words, Justin? Justin.
Come on.
Are you still tired? Oh. Well, if you're tired, go to sleep.
I mean, I'm not really that tired.
Are you just bored of the game?
Kinda, but that's, it's so serious to talk. What am I supposed to talk about? Yeah, I had one.
This is where I put my... If I had one. You ever find one of these, like, where they're really big?
Yeah.
You ever find one?
Those are freaking cool.
Oh, jeez. Look at the floor.
What the frick?
I just noticed, those are... That's her toenails. Are those claws?
Those are her toenails, man. I should legit super long freaking toenails.
Wow, I should grow mine like that.
You wouldn't be able to wear shoes.
That's fine, I can walk barefoot.
You are a disgusting human being.
You know I'm joking, right?
You can never tell with him.
I'll show you the lightning. Ka-chow! It's that thing from Avatar.
Take up arms, ye who bear two souls!
Does this fit?
I split.
He either got on the horse or got married to
Bert. Getting warmed up.
Yeah. Lanterns. Is that light? Yeah, it is. Taco Mel Mech Flex. The extra strength, 10, extra strength 20 minutes laxative. Guaranteed relief. And it's picture of two burritos. Buffy the hee! Buffy the hee hee! Vampire Slayer. Oh, Buffy! Oh, I see. The internet scares you? Don't ask.
Here they come!
I'm good.
In Pokemon Sun and Moon, you can do like these dances with one of your Pokemon, and they like they or these weird like poses, and they do like a super move called like the Z moves. And this guy's trying to do one with Ditto, and Ditto's just like, I don't know how I can only transform. I wonder if Ditto can win another move.
Can it learn, Substitute?
I think so. I think it learns Substitute. Substitute, and it might know, it might be, I think it can also learn Hidden Move.
Hidden Power?
Hidden Power, yeah.
Isn't there another one called, like, Secret Power as well?
Yeah, but it's like, I think only the Regis can learn that move. I'm not sure.
What?
Secret Power.
I think every Pokemon can learn Hidden Power.
I think it's a Psychic move, though.
Yeah, but it, like, activates the damage and whatnot is, like, based off of its personality or something.
Let's go.
I don't know. I'm not sure if that's true. But that's what I always thought, because, like, Hidden Power makes
I'm getting warmed up!
I thought you didn't like that song. Oh.
Is that all you got?
I'm trying to wash it in the mirror.
Right. Oh, she's dead.
I think that's copyrighted, what I just played. Hey, wanna see Rocket League, Justin?
I win!
Move up to the hill, boys.
I love this country. It's such a great place.
You're safe, man.
That's too charged and ready! Put up your guards!
Here comes the Dragon Fist.
Hold on, frick, I hit the... Instead of the falling thing, I hit the...
Why did he say here comes the dragon fist?
Here comes the giant fist.
Oh.
I noticed, like, Battlefield's been naming their stuff weird. Like, EA. Cause, like, Battlefield 3 came out on the PlayStation 3. And then they did Battlefield 1 after it. And now Battlefield 2, it's like, are you just gonna remake Battlefield 3 again?
They're just re whatever Battlefield.
It's the Ed and Eddie video game.
What does it come rating?
It's a Sonic thing and then...
That's the Sonic theme now?
From the Sonic Forces. These guys are playing tic-tac-toe.
Spiral swords! I could get used to this.
Could you get used to this?
Here come more!
Oh, I got more to fight? Yeah, screw that. I guess not.
Here comes the enemy!
Why do people create these things?
I don't know. Dang it! Well, I'm screwed.
Yeah, you're gonna punch.
She's got off. Such tiny feet.
They all have tiny feet. Down he goes. Clouded. Due to party annihilation, overall affection has dropped. What does that mean?
It means they lost.
All they lose.
Feel about each other kind of drops.
Oh. I didn't know what did that.
I hate this. Oh, that's level 33 plus. No wonder. Frick.
What levels are your guys?
Not 33 or up.
Your that's highest 31. One was 28.
The 28 plus.
So I'm guessing you're in a train?
No, this is also one of the main quests.
Oh!
Oh. I was like, wait, what?
Here, give it to me so I can put it towards the microphone.
No. Stop it.
Wait. Oh, I thought the X button was green for a second. Grandpa would think of the way you look right now.
Yo, Bren.
You gonna just pick up that water that you just chucked into the freaking kitchen?
No.
Are you part of, you know, that Ogami family?
Are you part of that? Are you part of the Illuminati?
Huh, yep. That's me.
The Illuminati?
Oh, sorry. Have I been acting too informal?
Oh, no, you're good. Seriously, it's not like I personally did anything.
Won't things get really bad if you don't get back soon, Ren?
Don't know about my family stuff. Me personally, I don't want to go back.
Why? I wonder why. They didn't accept you as a furry?
Oh, aren't we the spoiled prince?
I mean, since I got here, I finally got to make, you know, real friends.
Who said they were your friends?
Come again?
Nothing. Forget it.
Only one of them likes you.
The curse of the noble class, huh?
I like how he actually did say, come again.
Will you stop
None of them actually
already?
Like him?
Well, they're acting nice, but they don't, like, see him as a friend yet.
only one of them does, and it's the evil dude. Doesn't he, like, have a crush on that one that has a... that loves the other guy? Kirito, or whatever? Not Kirito.
Kanata.
Who's Kirito? I'm not thinking about that.
Sword Art Online.
How do you remember names from the specific such shows?
I don't know, man. Oh.
You want to smack it again?
No, get out of here.
You want to touch it again?
I don't have a frickin' foot kink. They have a frickin' poop collector that you can clip to a dog's tail so they don't poop on the ground so you don't have to collect it.
Seems like a good
that
idea.
Is the laziest, stupidest thing I've ever seen in my life.
What are you talking about? It's a good idea. You don't have to do it anymore, you know? I think it's a good idea.
Okay.
What? It's great, baby!
Surprised he's getting his crystal already.
Ren, did you hear something?
Seriously? Like, who wants some dumb retro arcade anyway?
Are you okay?
I'm not some
it's
dumb
not like
retro
I'm starving
arcade.
For parental affection either.
Yo, Ren!
Oops, sorry, I kind of lost it for a second there.
They probably find him annoying.
What the heck did you hear?
What do you find him annoying?
Ren?
Yeah.
The curse of the noble class?
A little bit.
Curse of Justin's in the middle class?
Sure.